Hey everyone, it's username EvilTig. I'm back again with another comparison. The iPhone 4S and the Sony Bloggie Touch. And driving along at about 45 miles per hour. Somebody guessed my speed last time, so I thought it might be relevant to mention. I'm hand-holding it out in front of me, so you'll be able to see the shakiness of it. The sun is right there to the right, and it's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon. 5 o'clock would have been last week before daylight savings. Thought it'd be a good time to do the test with the shadows going across the road. So let me get some video footage with the Touch and we can do a comparison. Alright, now we're doing with the Touch. The sun is still over there. No sun at all. This won't make for a good comparison. Now the sun's in front of us. See if I can shoot with both of them. For about a mile. Holding side by side. Let's see. I think that's enough to get an idea what the comparison is. Sony Bloggie Touch, I've noticed lately, everything seems, let me get my finger out of there, I think it's the Sony Bloggie Touch, it seemed a bit bright lately, so for outdoor shooting. The iPhone seems to be like getting the true colors, the true atmosphere, you know, it's not brightening it up. Saturating it or overexposing it. So I am really enjoying it. But I would have liked to have been able to find some videos comparing the videos, so that's why I'm doing this. Alright everyone, I hope you enjoyed it. Take care.